my neck and I cut it super thin. So I'm gonna show you. It's these old t-shirts that came out pretty ugly when I did like a toe cover. T-shirts didn't come out correctly, so I'm gonna try that out. And it's how to make a t-shirt headband. So I'm gonna need this fabric scissors. It took me a while because this isn't the fabric scissors. And t-shirt. So I have two that I made for my American Girl. So it's this one, which it says jump rope for hearts, which is American heart theme. It says heart to be a hero. Got these shirts from school, like the elementary stuff. So I made two for the doll and two for me. So what I'm gonna do is, if you cut it to how, like, cut just the design and need some like bunch of space in the side so you can have it for yourself. See, at least this big or not, it will be for your head. It will be for your dog. Okay, so now you have it already. Like a scarf. Because the dare one, it was a scarf, but now it's in your head. Yeah. This, let me show you. This. And tie it like when you're really tired. The fourth grade. Tie it how you want to really tie. You're done with this black headband. And this headband. It says Wild West. We're fourth grade home. And this one says dare on it. And this one's pretty long, you can see dare. It's like right here. It's pretty long. Pretty long, so just grab it. The end. Have like this or tie your shoes. Buy extra fly, baby. Where you going? Can I roll? Or when you have a ponytail, you get rid of, you can tie these when you're like the end or something like that. So I hope you love this DIY, which is headband. T-shirt headbands. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did enjoy it, thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Doodles!